been a long wait for Saina Nehwal, but she's finally completed a grand slam of badminton medal. Saina's here with me. This Asian Games medal has come in your fourth Asian Games. That's, if you look at it in terms of four-year period, that's 16 years. That's a long wait, Saina.
I think it's definitely a long wait, and somehow, you know, I had my chances in 2010. Then again, I had my chances in 2014, but you know, sometimes, of course, destiny has something else for you. So I always tried and I always loved the game. I just wanted to just keep on improving and keep on winning as much as I can. So it's that winning attitude, the winning, the fighting spirit has helped me to, you know, be here for so long and to keep making India proud, parents proud and coaches proud is what I feel happy in. So that's, I think that's what has really helped me today. To be here in Jakarta and, you know, winning this first time Asian Games medal is definitely something which is very, very special. And, you know, when you think about, like, you have all the medals now, so it gives a little bit of satisfaction. But at the same time, as a player, you need to keep fighting because that's what a challenge is. Sports is all about fighting and getting better every time.
The journey of Indian badminton to having two players on the podium today started in this very hall. I mean, when you won Indonesian Open way back, one of the first Super Series titles, I think, for Indian badminton as well, 2009. And I remember that spectacular rally, 40-50 shot rally to win that match. From then to here, it's been the World Championship now and the Asian Games, which was uncharted territory for us. But now to have two Indians on that podium says a lot. And it's perhaps a testament to what you started all those years back.
True. Actually, first of all, I think Jakarta is very special for me. From 2009, I've hardly gone, I think, without any medal from here. And mostly, I think I've played 7 finals here, and then World Championship silver medal, and then today Asian Games bronze medal. So everything, you know, Jakarta has been very, very special, very nice place. Started my Super Series winning streak from here. So, and we never even thought, actually, it's not about only Asian Games, but when I was, frankly speaking, when I was 12, 13 years of age, I used to think whether Indians can actually make it to, you know, Super Series second round or third round. That time it was open tournaments, you know, it was not Super Series. But slowly the momentum picked up. I started winning those small Grand Prix tournaments, and then comes the Super Series tournament. And then badminton starts becoming famous in India. Then the people, the young kids who are coming up, who are trying to do well. And then slowly I see Sindhu, Srikant, Sai Praneeth also doing really well. And from 2012, there's no looking back. And then we hardly go, I think, without any medal from any tournament. So I think that started with the belief. It was long back we used to think only China, Korea, Japan were you know, strong in badminton. Maybe we never have a chance to get into that second round, third round as well. But now we can confidently say that we go to a tournament to win it, to get a medal. And that's what shows the overall development of badminton from, I think, last 10, 11 years. And I'm happy to be a part of that journey.
Many congratulations. As you said, a painful journey, but perhaps standing on the podium erases the pain. Thank you so much, and continue to give us such great memories.